morning, everyone. Boy, what a night last night was. Ugh, I still hurt. I had some rain come through last night. I don't know why. It just hurt all over. Probably because it sucks getting old. We got a pretty busy day today. I expect it to probably be a late night. So let's get going. I got one customer. I got to go back to his house twice. He's taking more than I can carry. Oh, well. So, I'll see you at the customer at the first delivery here.
Say, you want that pallet moved any further down?
No.
But
can you?
Yeah.
It's around the corner there.
Yeah, so. Nope. Give me a minute.
Okay, close to the my wife is there, so don't.
Yeah, no. No, I want to make sure that's where you wanted it. If you didn't want it there, you want to move somewhere else.
Let's take care of it.
Trying to be real careful because these things like to move real easy. And I don't want the pallet to spill. One wrong bump, they start to move, they're going.
That's amazing. Thank you. Saves us another step or two.
I'll probably save you probably at least an extra hour.
Perfect.
Now we got this load off, we're headed to the mill, and this whole load from the mill is going to one customer, but he split it up between two houses, two locations. I guess it's like father son, father daughter, but anyways, I'm gonna split that up between those two places. I gotta go back to the warehouse, load up, and I still gotta put three more on for that customer. So it's
they get quite a bit.
Just one customer's
taking quite a charge.
So I will see you at the mill. If not, I'll see you at the customers. We'll be right back.
Now, we'll go back to the warehouse, load back up, and come back here. Because they ordered 6 and I only had 3. Oh, well. I'll see you at the warehouse. Finish up this delivery. All right, this one's done.
Finally.
We'll go get 2 more to do. I do not know if I'm headed back to the mill or not, so I'll see you
then.
Delivery is not going to be fun for me. I gotta unload right on the main road,
and people don't go slow through there. They fly and all that. So I'll see you there. Wind's picking up and getting a little chilly, but I'm gonna do what I can to try to keep myself out of the road here. So I got a major government contractor right here across the street from me, and they're getting out of work right now, and they are just absolutely, well, they're not flying, but the traffic going in the other direction is. So I'll see you out there. Subscribe to the channel and stay safe. I'll see you in the next one.